cried to her mother and asked why God didn't use some other. Alas, the problem was she lost some sight, no chance to reinstitute the light. All she did was listen to the one with sound, imagining meadows and highlands bound. She loved to paint, but couldn't taste reality. It's impossible to paint, you're blind, such a pity. But didn't she hear a single word? She went on to paint a beautiful bird. Who cares what people think? Through my painting, I see a heavenly dream. One night God came in my dreams and said, it's time to get out of your bed. Why, I asked, he said, follow me, because I'll show you the earth you want to see. Oh Lord, I'm blind, so what's the use? I don't have the gift that I was missing. He carried me into that painting. I became that beautiful bird. He said, fly, my child. Oh Lord, that day I shall ever remember. I saw the world with all its splendor. And that day, I saw the world with all its splendor. I'll live that day like there's no tomorrow, pushing aside all my grief and sorrow. And that day she realized not to bother, because God had made her life more.